Okay, warm up drill.
Cross the shutter. Pull it higher. Slow and steady. Okay? Idea is bite time. The higher, the better. Okay? So from here, you cross here. Here, you cross here. Okay? Any eyeball come, you can just straight down the line. Straight down. Just relax. No need to be super power. Ready? Go. Yeah, pull it up. Always cross cock. Stay safe. Bring it up. Good, go. Yes. Part of a warm-up drill. Go. Yeah. Go. Okay. Go. Good. Go. Now pull it up. Yeah. Yeah, cow, yeah. Okay, pull it up. Yeah. Ooh. Haha.
Yeah, warming up, warming up.
Okay, pecs.
Similar movement. Okay. But now you just cut the shuttle, push the shuttle over the neck. Okay, it's neck shot. Let's try that. Ready? Go.
Yes.
Go. Yeah. You try to go straight. So you have to practice going straight. So your racket is parallel to the neck. Faster. So when it's faster, your opponent will struggle more. Okay. Good. Go. Yeah. Huh? So the idea is to keep it simple. Yeah. Because when you drop straight, you start to travel faster. Rather than you try to cross, it doesn't take time to travel. And then your opponent will. So when you go straight, then your opponent will struggle. Huh? So that's the idea. Keep it straight. Very important. Okay, now similar one, what I do is I won't give you high ball, I just want you to practice pushing to the side. Okay? Just push it to the side. Okay, ready? Go. Yes, go. Yeah, go. Push to the side. Go. Yeah, just relax. Go. Yeah. Okay, harder a bit. Yeah, it's okay to do harder a bit, huh? Okay, don't worry. Yeah, just get the computer one more. Go. There you go. Yes. Yeah, push to the side. Yes. Go. Push. Good. Yeah. So we just touch it. So if you dare, just cut it harder a bit. Make it tumble. Just tumble the shot. Yeah, go. Yes. Straight down. Straight down. Good. Go. Straight down.
Good shot. That's the way. Straight down. Keep it simple. Keep it simple methodology.